First, we tested lead strips which length is less than half a meter or 1.5 feet. As you can see, across all 6 chargers, it's pretty much the same. Then we tested the same chargers on a lead strip that's 3 meters or longer. So that's around 9 feet. And as you can see, with each charger there is a difference. Even I'm not sure how much the camera was able to capture, but there is a difference between the 2 amp and the 3 amp one, the 2 amp one being bright and the 3 amp one being extra bright.